Beer from Hadley Fitness. All right, so today I really wanted to delve into something that is awesome and psychological in regards to how you react to situations, like your mindset, your psychology in regards to your reaction, whether you're a victim or whether it's positive or negative, okay? So this one awesome thing that I heard on a podcast is everything is conspiring to benefit you, okay? So if you take a positive out of every failure and out of every negative, you're always gonna learn from that, okay? Everything happens for a reason. Everything is conspiring to your benefit, whether it be physical or psychological. So physical, you had a crap day at the gym, you didn't lift as much weight as you wanted, you still got into the gym, that's a positive. You still lifted weights, that's added volume sets, reps, you still added to your weekly volume, so you're still growing muscle. It mightn't be to the standard or the quota that you wanted to, but you still ingrained the habit, you still got it done, okay? So this is what separates the good and the great. So biggest thing is mindset. Small steps makes for big things to happen, all right? So everything conspiring to your benefit, all right? So if you're a victim, if you're always like, oh, why me, why that, why does this always happen to me? Then you're just gonna attract negativity. Negativity is just gonna surround you. This is one thing I struggle with a lot is being not always being positive and sometimes taking negatives out of good situations. It's a really hard thing to break, but just hearing this awesome saying, everything is conspiring to your benefit, like whatever happens in life, just take it, just take the benefits out of it, because there's nothing you can do about it, that's something that's happened in the past. There's no point worrying about the past, because you can't change that. The past is the past. You can only implement stuff now to change the future. So focus on the now and don't worry about the future or the past, because you can't change them. It's just wasted energy that you could be using to focus on right now. So the saying is, everything is conspiring to your benefit, all right? Everything is going to be okay, as long as you're given 120% and you always take the positives out of all failures, okay? So failure is normal in life. You fail every day, or fail in the gym, or fail at work, or fail at home. Like, that's just how life is. But I'm always trying to take the positives out of that, learn and become better. So if you have any questions in regards to like this, or like mindset, just shoot them below. Personally, I believe mindset is the biggest thing when it comes to exercise or achieving anything in life, like getting a beautiful wife, getting a girlfriend that you want, or boyfriend, whatever floats your boat, or like lifting in the gym, just anything. It's all mindset. The only thing holding you back from what you want to do is implementation, results, and mindset. All right, guys, I'll catch you in the next vid.